Have you ever wondered how family ties can strain and then mend over time? Please take a moment to subscribe to our channel and hit the like button if you enjoy these stories. And the saga of Lottie and Kate Moss showcases the complexities of sisterhood amidst the tumultuous backdrop of fame and personal battles. Their recent reunion at an intimate gathering for their father's 80th birthday marked a significant turn in their relationship, previously marred by misunderstandings. For years, these two sisters lived in the shadow of unresolved tensions. Once inseparable, Lottie even served as a bridesmaid at Kate's wedding. However, their bond frayed dramatically due to Lottie's wild partying and her controversial career choices, particularly after joining OnlyFans. After life took a tumultuous toll on Lottie, she found herself at the heart of a chaotic lifestyle involving substance abuse, which led to her removal from the modeling agency as that once represented her. As a young adult, she reveled in the high life, yet faced increasing pressure as those around her struggled with addiction. And during the pandemic, it appeared Kate offered support, inviting Lottie into her home. Yet their compatibility slowly faded. Kate's commitment to sobriety conflicted with Lottie's desire to party and flaunt her lifestyle online, leading to heightened tension between the two. It was during this time that Lottie's mental health deteriorated. With friendships strained and family distancing themselves, she sought solace in drugs and alcohol, believing it was an escape. Her struggles echoed a particularly haunting reality of the fashion world, where such behaviors often go unchecked. Eventually, Lottie's journey took her to rehab, where she faced the harsh truths of her addiction. With support from her mother and best friends, she began the process of healing, recognizing the severity of her struggles and her underlying depression.
In her candid sharing, Lottie embraced the idea that recovery is tough yet necessary. She admitted that her descent into substance use was partly fueled by the expectations that came with being a Moss. The pressure to maintain a facade in an unforgiving industry often masked her growing feelings of isolation and confusion.
Fast forward to today, and Lottie is on the path of self-discovery and healing. She's begun to acknowledge her past and is working towards building a healthy future. As she shares her story, it resonates with many who have faced similar battles in the pursuit of happiness and acceptance. Siblings can drift apart for various reasons, but Lottie's mercurial journey showcases that mending bonds is indeed possible, especially when one seeks to confront personal demons. And speaking of sisters, why did the sister bring a ladder to the bar? She heard the drinks were on the house. With that said, thanks for watching, and until next time.